The rising sun's announcing that the dawn, something beautiful is here. Hear the birds are singing in a different harmony. There is life in every single breath I breathe. Today it seems like all the beauty in the world shining here in this very room. Though I believed I would see miracles in life, I'd never dream of one like you. So wonderful, you're so precious in my eyes. I will treasure each day. Sees the future home. Can you see the greatness of what happens here today? The secrets of God's master plan unfold. Though I believe the awesome wonders of His love, I'd never dream of one like you. Wonderful, you're so precious in my eyes. I will treasure each day of our lifetime together. You're everything that I ever hope to find. Through this life I'm walking with you. You're so precious in my eyes. I will treasure each day of our lifetime together. You're everything that I ever hoped to find. Through this life I'm walking with you. You're everything that I ever hoped to find.
My heart has been stolen by a beautiful Swedish girl.
And God has given me the greatest gift in the world.
I worship you.
Every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Father of heavenly lights, who does not change like a shifting shadow.
I give you praise, oh, that I don't.
I've waited a long time for this moment. Got down on one knee in the middle of her class and asked her if she'd be my wife.
And I screamed yes.
Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my soul.
Allt det goda vi får, varje fullkomlig gåva, kommer från ovan, från himlaljusens fader, hos vilken ingen förändring sker och ingen växling mellan ljus och mörker.
We have come together in the presence of God to witness the marriage of Grant Michels and Therese Wallander and to ask his blessing on them and to share in their joy. Marvelous and wonderful are your works, Lord our God. Jesus said, in the beginning the Creator made them male and female. And he added, that is why a man leaves his father and mother and is united to his wife.
Better than one, because they have a good return for their work. If one falls down, his friend can help him up. But pity the man who falls and has no one to help him up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone?
So wonderful, you're so precious in my eyes. I will treasure each day of our lifetime together. You're everything that I ever hoped to find. Through this life, I'm walking with you. You're
marriage is a gift of God instituted for preservation of the community, for the help and happiness of mankind through mutual support and loyalty in times of joy and sadness. Those who live as husband and wife are to live in trust and love, in care for one another and their home, to receive the gift of children and bring them up, and to stand faithfully at one another's side. Bless Grant and Therese in their marriage. Let these rings be to them a symbol of their promises of love and faithfulness through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. In the presence of God and before this congregation, you have made your vows to one another. I therefore proclaim that you are husband and wife. May the Lord be with you and lead you in his truth, now and always.
God, we thank you for the miracle that you have performed here today, that you've made these two beautiful creatures into one.
I want to pray, Lord, for your grace upon them to lose themselves, Lord, in you, and to lose themselves also in one another.
I would ask that through this union, Lord, that your streams of living water would pour through them, Lord, and that they might be used to your glory, Lord, to bring others to you, Lord God.
So we bless them, Lord Jesus, with all the beautiful blessings that you have prepared for these two in their walk together with you. We want to release the new life over them, and we do so in Jesus' name. Amen.
Nu ska någonting hända här.
Now something's gonna happen.
Om ett litet ögonblick ska ni få se ansikte till ansikte världens vackraste brudpar.
Soon you will see face to face the world's most beautiful bride and groom.
Får jag presentera herr och fru Michels.
May I introduce Mr. and Mrs. Michels.
Jesus, I love you. Thank you.
children.